Why are tigers at risk of extinction? Tigers are at risk of extinction due to poaching for illegal wildlife markets, habitat loss and fragmentation, conflict with humans in close proximity and rising sea levels due to climate change. As of 2023, there are only 3,000 to 3,500 tigers of any species left in the wild. The South China tiger is one of the world's most endangered animals, and three species of tiger are already extinct.